What would you do if bees built a home in your house? Well, you'd probably have them removed. But according to SWNS, one family in the UK had a bee infestation above the ceiling in their three-story home's attic for years, unable to have it removed because bee experts said it was too delicate and might hurt the bees. And pest controllers wouldn't take the job because it was just too dangerous. So instead, the family boarded up the attic room waiting for a solution, which recently came to them. The owner of Delta Pest Control, David Bird, came up with the idea to clean the bees out safely using a vacuum cleaner. He spent hours sucking up what he estimates was a hive of around 22,000 bees, safely transferring them to a sealed container with plans to transport them north to an apiary where they will make delicious honey for a beekeeper in lieu of terrorizing a family's home. And while this may seem like a perilous undertaking, Bird says no one was in danger and that the bee's temperament was quite calm and relaxed through the whole thing. I just wish my cat was as chill as these bees when I turn on the vacuum.